What up, everybody? It's your boy D, and we are back again with another episode of Dead Rising 3. And today we're gonna save the survivor and try to find his Zombrex. So let's get on with it. Yeah, shut up. Serious? Seriously? That just happened right now. Wow, I just got screwed over. Oh my goodness, man. This game is so flimsy with stuff, man. I don't know how that happened, man, but that shouldn't have happened. Hit me. I was trying to go where I needed to go. What's up, big man? That was pain. Blanca. Bring it back. There we go. Let's get up off me. Hit you with that doggone Chidori move. Fun move. Oh, I could keep pressing Y? Oh, that's cold. Just like Blanca, baby. That is cold. Nope. Okay. Is there food around? Yep, right there, baby. Get up off me? Just wanna go to this dang old graveyard? Mm-hmm. Sorry, lady. There you go. How are you? Oh my goodness. Over here. Okay, so how I get in the cemetery? Don't tell me I gotta do all some stupid stuff to get in there, man. Now I gotta figure out how to get up in there. Yep, you said it, man. Punk? New move I got, baby. Shit. Get your bitch asses on. Fucking grab me, man. You don't know who you fucking with, man. Get your arms on, man. Get off me. Give me that back. They got the hell is a metal Mary football and a Bowie knife. Alright, football and a Bowie knife. Man, sledgehammer and a battery. That's good. Let's go.
Right on.
So drop this, cause I ain't got the watch collar yet. Eat that. There she go. What the heck? Hold on, lady.
Hello?
Silence! The end of death demand it.
Okay.
Talk about the zombies.
Do not speak concerning that which you understand.
Are you saying your death angel likes it when zombies die?
Yes! Give back to the angel of death and be rewarded! Son, your proud quality! Lead them over the secure!
Mm-hmm. This shit crazy. Okay, how the hell you? Come on, ain't no time for that. Come on. Ugh. Say, what the hell am I supposed to do for these fire extinguishers? I mean, whatever, man, these damn sigils. Over here? Over here. Ah, okay. Over here. Come on. Come on, you ugly zombie bum. Over here. Please get off me. Okay, didn't want to do that. Pretty easy. All that time I was getting mad at trying to get in the dang cemetery, I had to go through the sewers anyway.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, lady. Y'all didn't tell me that was gonna happen. Could I punched her? Could I have punched her? I'm a puncher. That's what I'm gonna do. What the? Oh, they started me over here? Wow. Okay. Oh, it don't even matter.
Holy shit.
Fuck off me, man. Fuck on, man. That's what grabbing me, you little chumps. Come on, get about my way. That's how I'm gonna clear my path. Well, at least I know what to do now.
This wasn't creepy enough.
Sanyo Pral Qualate! Sanyo Pral Qualate!
Hello?
Silence! The angel of death demands it!
Angel of Death? Are you talking about the zombies?
Not speaking from that room!
Are you saying your death angel likes it when zombies die?
Yeah! Give back to the angel of death and be rewarded! Son, your proud quality! Lead them over the city!
Over here. Come on, zombies. Over here. Oh, running with the football, running, whoop, whipping, deep, dodging. Oh, get back. Oh. Bitch, get your ass on. That damn taco, man. Damn. Come on with the, oh my God. Flimsy fuck ass vehicle, man. Hey.
No more. Oh, God, let's keep the stabbing for the people who are already dead, okay?
The angel of death retreats into the shadows. But to get out, we shall spill the blood of the dead.
Yeah, let me get that knife up off your hand. You do not need that. Let's go.
Let's move.
Yo, act anything.
Crazy ass lady.
That's pretty good.
Alright, let's go ahead and get this Zombrex stuff. I don't know what you said, but yeah. Pick that up.
This way.
Yeah. Follow. Come on.
Come with me.
Man, don't let there be nothing stupid in here.
about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. Got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombreaks too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, no, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey! Don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways,
just
I gotta
doing the
get
same
in there.
Damn
I gotta
thing.
Get my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
Alright.
You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
Alright. Here. Let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. Alright, keep an eye on those zombies there. Alright? Watch them. This is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
He ain't climbing nothing, man. You over there climbing a doggone box of Twinkies, fat man. Oh, of course, the van. Bruh, shut your mouth. What's around here first? Oh, wait a minute. Woman, you're stupid. That's what happened when you do rituals in the graveyard. Woman, you stupid if you can't get in.
It took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come right in.
Alright, we're gonna continue this next episode. And as always, it's your boy, The Extreme Gamer. Until the next video, I'll catch you guys later. You know, already know what to do. Peace.